It was the last of the GSLP Liberals' pre-election press conferences about the biggest issue affecting Gibraltar, Brexit. The leader of the Liberal Party, Joseph Garcia, said every minister has had to deal with Brexit, adding the opposition in Gibraltar must be the most well-briefed in the whole of the EU. Fabien Picardo explained the different possibilities that could develop while the UK and the EU continue in intense discussions. He said if there is a deal, then Gibraltar has been protected.
I think Gibraltar is undoubtedly the territory of the whole of the European Union and the United Kingdom best prepared for a no-deal Brexit. Best prepared, whether it's in relation to foodstuffs or medicines or the fluidity at the frontier, all of those issues have been adequately dealt with. And for 48 hours before and 72 hours after Brexit, we're going to be permanently at Convent Place with the Deputy Chief Minister, if we win the confidence of people again on Friday morning, and myself, permanently available to deal with any issues which might require our attention if something has slipped the net. We're going to keep Gibraltar safe and secure in the event that a no-deal Brexit comes.
On his reaction to recent comments made by the GSD on retaining the MOUs and tax treaty until the end of the implementation period in December 2020, if the withdrawal agreement is agreed, Mr. Picardo said this was a U-turn which demonstrates the GSD had got it wrong.
It is a total pirouette on the most fundamental issue facing our people, and probably since the evacuation. This has been the key issue for decision. Did we do a deal? A deal that is not perfect, but does what we needed it to do for the period of the transition, or do we not? And they said that they would not do the deal that we did, right? And that they would pull Gibraltar out. And in that case, they would have exposed Gibraltar to not being a part of that transitional period. And now, 48 hours before polls open, they've done the U-turn.
Fabien Picardo said Gibraltar was ready regardless of whether there is a Brexit deal or not, adding his was the only team with the experience and personal relationships with the key players involved. For more on the GSLP Liberals' Brexit policy, visit generations.gi.